officially we've arrived in Nagorno, Karabakh, just past the border there with the border guards. Two flags were there, the Armenian flag and the Nagorno Karabakh flag. Just back the road a bit. You can get a visa if you want in advance on arrival, or what we're doing is going to Stepanakert to get our visa there. So they give you a piece of paper to go to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs in Stepanakert to get your Nagorno Karabakh visa, which we will do on arrival. So this is Nagorno-Karabakh countryside, all through mountainous regions. This is the first town coming up, which is called